Hello, hello. Video solutions for Cisco exam questions. All right, you should know the answers to this already. When configuring SSH for the first time on a switch, which of the following commands will need to run, will you need to configure before crypto key generate RSA command will work? So before you do your crypto keys, what is it that you need to type first? Remember that I showed in one of the previous questions, I had the whole configuration for it, right? You know, your router needs to have a host name. Now the answer, based on the multiple choice questions, you must have a domain name. Cisco.com, last.com, whatever.com, yourmama.com, it doesn't matter, okay? It doesn't matter. You have to have a domain name, all right? But remember, when you're configuring SSH, not only do you need a domain name, you need a host name on the router as well. So when you're reading the question, I know it's a multiple choice question, but if you have a multiple response question, Cisco throws those curveballs in there at you. If they throw your multiple response question, you need a host name and you need a domain name, okay? Because you cannot do crypto key unless those things are there. All right, but based on the multiple choice questions, based on the multiple choice answers, I should say, that you have to choose from, this is the logical response. IP domain hyphen name, and again, whatever domain name you're using, bubba.com, it don't matter, okay? A domain name is what you need. See you in the next one.